We glory in simple sing-along word sets and splash in waves of hysteria, cooked up emotions, and wild mass partisan propaganda-fed passions. Observe how the slogans, coded to some culture fable, crest on the surge to form tension spikes, forever predicated on near-term collapses, catastrophes that bristle at the edge of the hole, the monitor. But mingled in Earth's dust is the measure of beauty. It is that, not lips of clay, we kiss with 100 ecstasies.